We're in the 3300 block of Northeast Adams, and this is the old River City Marine Works building, and it was just bought by Tobin Brothers, and they started taking down the siding, and there's this treasure underneath, this old dad's root beer sign. Here's Mike Tobin. He's the guy who made this find. This is pretty neat, little treasure under there, huh?
Oh yeah, yeah, we were surprised.
And that's, you're gonna not just say, hey, that's nice, but hey, that's nice, let's keep it.
We're gonna try to save it and do our best and refurbish it.
It's gotta be the nicest old sign in town. You can see some faded signs here and there, but this one looks like, wow, maybe it's 5 years old, 10 years old. That's gotta be how old?
Oh, it's gotta be at least 50. And the existing site, the siding that was covered, it was protected it. So that's why it looks so well.
Makes me want to have a root beer.